Yo, what's going on, guys? Just try back with another video. In today's video, we're gonna be talking about the trade offer that the Rockets made to Minnesota Timberwolves this morning. So let's hop right into it. All right, guys, so this morning, the Houston Rockets upped the offer. They upped the antes, and they're trying to get Jimmy Butler really badly. And they offered the Minnesota Timberwolves 4 first-round picks, along with Marquise Chris and Brandon Knight for Jimmy Butler. Now, what did the Timberwolves do? They declined it. They do not want to give up Jimmy Butler. And in my opinion, I think they made the wrong decision. Here's why. Jimmy Butler, I understand, is a top 20 player, top 15 player arguably. But he's gone out and talked all this crap about your top two players in Karl-Anthony Towns and Andrew Wiggins. Karl-Anthony Towns doesn't want to play with him. He's shown that he doesn't. I don't know about Andrew Wiggins, but if I'm him, I wouldn't want to play with him either. You're keeping a guy who's created a bad culture, a bad environment for the rest of your team. And you have 4 first-round picks on the table. That's a lot of first-round picks. And Marquise Chris and Brandon Knight on the table. And you're not taking it. That's a terrible move, in my opinion. If I'm the Wolves GM, I'm taking that in a heartbeat. Let's get what you can for Jimmy Butler now, because he doesn't want to be there, obviously. The other players on the team doesn't want him to be there. So why keep him there? I understand, like I said, I understand he's a top player. I understand that, but he's said he doesn't want to be there. And he's not going to play like he wants to be there. Your team is not going to, your chemistry is not going to be good with him there. So why not trade him? Get 4 first round picks. Do you understand how valuable 4 first round picks are? They're pretty valuable. Pretty valuable considering people who've come out of the draft. Like, that's crazy. Like, 4 first round picks is valuable. I mean, I understand that the Rockets, it'll be 4 first round picks from the Rockets, and they're split every other year. So they'll probably be lower first round picks depending on where the Rockets are. But say this whole thing blows up and the Rockets are just terrible for years to come. Say you get 3 top 10 picks in the next few years. That's amazing. That's great. Karl-Anthony Towns has put up 1 30-point game since getting his contract extension. 1. The rest of the games have been under 20 points. He has not played like the big contract he's gotten. He's not playing like it. Karl-Anthony Towns has the potential to be a top 5 player in this league for years to come. He has the potential. But he needs to man up. If they're not going to trade Jimmy Butler, he needs to man up and play basketball. Simple as that. Karl-Anthony Towns is a 20-10-10 guy. Maybe 30-10-10 guy. He's a guy who's capable of doing that. And right now, he's not doing that. They're 2-3. The Timberwolves are 2-3 right now, and they're going to continue to crumble if they do not get rid of Jimmy Butler right now. Let me know what you guys think about Jimmy Butler, what do you think the Timberwolves should do with him? Let me know down in the comment section. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell notification next to the subscribe button to get notified whenever I upload a brand new video. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace. Star, that's our style. These boys can take